boiling point of an organic compound. The boiling point of a liquid is the temperature at which the vapor pressure of the liquid becomes equal to the atmospheric pressure exerted upon the liquid's surface. At one standard atmospheric pressure, the boiling point of the liquid is termed as normal boiling point. Different liquids have different boiling points. This is due to the difference in the intermolecular forces operating between the molecules of the liquid. Our aim here is to determine the boiling point of the given liquid, toluene. Materials required: liquid paraffin in a 100 ml glass beaker, toluene, a small thin-walled test tube, thermometer, capillary tubes of approximately 5 to 6 cm length, dropper, rubber band, stirrer, stand with clamp, Bunsen burner and a hot plate. Procedure: take the small test tube and using a dropper, fill it 2/3 full with the organic liquid toluene whose boiling point needs to be determined. Fix this test tube to the thermometer with a rubber band in such a way that the bottom of the tube is at the middle of the thermometer bulb. The rubber band should be fixed near the mouth of the tube. Take the 100 ml beaker half filled with liquid paraffin and place it over the hot plate. Now place the stand near the hot plate and clamp the thermometer carrying the test tube to the stand. Lower the thermometer along with the test tube into the liquid paraffin bath. Adjust the setup so that the thermometer bulb is well under the liquid paraffin bath and the open end of the test tube with the rubber band is sufficiently outside the liquid paraffin bath. Take a capillary tube and seal one end by heating it in the flame of the Bunsen burner. Place the capillary tube in the test tube containing toluene so that its open end is dipped in toluene. Start heating the liquid paraffin bath slowly and stir the bath gently using the stirrer to ensure uniform heating. At first, a bubble or two will be seen escaping at the end of the capillary tube dipped in toluene, but soon a rapid and continuous stream of air bubbles escape from it. At this stage, the vapor pressure of the liquid just exceeds the atmospheric pressure. Note the temperature T1 when continuous stream of bubbles start coming out. Stop heating and note the temperature T2 when the evolution of bubbles from the end of the capillary tube just stops. The mean of the two temperatures T1 and T2 gives the boiling point of toluene. Precautions: the capillary tube should be properly sealed. The rubber band should be fixed near the mouth of the test tube so that the open end of the test tube with the rubber band is sufficiently outside the liquid paraffin bath. The liquid paraffin bath must be heated very slowly and the bath is stirred gently to ensure uniform heating. The open end of the capillary tube should be well inside the liquid.